Greetings, viewers. Eric the Car Guy, also known as ETCG1 when posting videos to this channel. Hey, if it's your birthday, I personally want to wish you a very special happy birthday. So what are we talking about today? Well, I just finished putting the winter tires on the Honda Odyssey and also on my Honda Element. I mostly drive the Element in the wintertime and it has all-wheel drive. I find the combination of that and the winter tires that I put on it really great for maintaining traction during the winter months. But I live in Ohio now. I grew up in Western New York, a little bit south of Buffalo, and well, let's just say we got a lot of snow there. So snow tires in that part of the world, and I know up in Canada and other cold climates, snow tires are a must. You know, like if you don't have them, you can't go certain places. But here in Ohio, like I said, it's not really something that's required. It's something that I personally do. Any of you that have watched this channel for any length of time know that I'm a certified and self-proclaimed tire junkie. So I'm all about tires, and I'm all about tires for the application for, in this case, the season. And that's the reason why I run winter tires. And this year, I actually went one step further. I got extra wheels so that I can very easily swap out my wheels and tires when it comes time for a change of season, whether it's spring or fall. In fact, when I used to work as a mechanic in Pittsburgh, we used to store some customers' tires in an area up in the attic of the shop for when wintertime came, and we'd swap their winter and summer tires out for them. And you know, it was really nice, so they didn't have to keep those things in their garage. This was in an independent shop, by the way. That was a thing, and I've also actually studded tires in Pittsburgh. And that was not a whole lot of fun. Like, it's a machine that you do, and you push it down inside each one of those individual holes in the tire, and the stud falls down in. Well, it spreads the hole, drops the stud down in, and then you pull it out, and the stud is there. Which, studs are excellent for icy traction. Now, as I said earlier, you know, it's not really required here in southern Ohio where I am. I'm practically in Kentucky, so we don't really see the volume of snow. We certainly don't see the volume of snow that I saw in western New York, but I run the winter tires anyway. A couple of reasons. Sometimes I go up to western New York to visit family, but around here in Ohio, what happens is we sometimes run into icy conditions. So it's not snowing, it's not raining, and then we get this ice that's everywhere, and that stuff just wreaks havoc on traction. In fact, I don't even like to go out then, but if I am out, my all-wheel driving my winter tires are my best defense, if you will. Now, they're not studded. Studded are the best things on ice that I know of, but siping is what's on a lot of winter tires, which is those little lines which allow tires to get better grip on in icy conditions. But that being said, I'm sort of trying to kick off a conversation here about the application of tires for different seasons or different things. Like, maybe you live out in a desert and you know nothing of snow, at least down in the basin, maybe up in the mountains, but you know nothing of snow. Maybe you've got tires that are more akin to traction in sand, or tires that aren't susceptible to heat in the same ways. Because tires, believe it or not, you know, they're susceptible to UV rays, which come from the sun and all that, and eventually that kind of wears them out. So there are a lot of things that affect it, and they make tires for a number of different applications. And I'm kind of curious as to what your situation is. Like I said, are you out in the desert? Are you in the sand? Are you in the snow, in the ice? Are you in the Arctic? Are you in the Sahara? And if so, what kind of tires do you use? I'm curious about that. So that's what comments are for. Feel free to do that. If you have automotive questions, I ask that you head to ericthecarguy.com. I will link that down in the description, along with additional videos that you might also find interesting to watch. Maybe not. Anyway, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, do all those things that help make a living. I really, really appreciate that. Also, please hit the icon, that little bell icon, so that you're notified when I post new videos. Aside from that, be safe, have fun, stay dirty. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to your comments.